boy, Lodge boy, Lodge boy, Lodge boy.
We're on the set of the Lodge. We doing rehearsals. This your man, Maniac. Right. My man, Big Mo's. What up, Big Mo's?
Let's start over.
Yeah, that's so, what's your position on the Lodge, man?
Just trying to make sure the shit goes straight.
All right, y'all ready?
Make sure the sequence straight.
Everybody's like, wait a minute.
Make sure everything sounds right and realistic.
Hell no.
Oh, okay. Let's look
can't
around.
Trust anybody anymore.
This guy right here. Seven the General.
Young Terry.
So this is how it's going to be. I wake up every day ready to die. Are you?
See? That's what makes this shit so motherfucking easy.
Ain't this about a bitch?
So that's how they knew when how to hit us, your bitch ass.
Yes, sir.
Why?
Why? Y'all run ahead.
We got somebody filling in for Mac right here.
So you made me deal with the devil?
One man's devil is another man's savior. Don't look like that. Shit ain't personal. It's just business.
Hey, you guys are heavily outnumbered. If I was you, I would just give up now.
I wouldn't say that if I were you. Hey, fellas. Good to see y'all again.
Fred's here, too.
They're not FBI.
We know.
So who the fuck are you?
We work for Sims. We got the word of somebody trying to take y'all over. And my boss hates changes. So he sent this down to see what's going on.
You guys are really stuck. You think my boy's gonna let y'all walk out of here?
So when we offer them double, your help is now our help. Oh, sorry. You know the funny thing about hired help?
What's that?
So when
they go to the highest bidder.
So when we offer them double, your help is now our help.
Bitch nigga should blast your ass right now.
But if you do that, then he won't learn nothing. Let us take care of this. You guys have a rough couple of days.
Yeah. So go home and chill out. Y'all deserve it. See, I hate motherfuckers like you. Government heads who think because they hold a position of power that they can do what the fuck they want. But y'all fail to realize is that if you ain't careful, that she gonna come back and bite you in the ass. You really thought you was doing it with the parties and the hoes? I let that happen. It ain't a move you can make in this city I ain't gonna find out about. And y'all too sorry niggas actually thought that the two of y'all would take over? I would've ran that shit myself before I would've let y'all niggas touch it. Cause it's one thing to remember about individuals like you is that if y'all can turn on the people close to you, then it's only a matter of time before y'all turn on me. Bring them to.
And your boys, they're all looking at life, so there's no need to worry about them anymore.
So this is it?
Pretty much. Y'all get to go back to y'all regular lives. But Sims does have one suggestion.
And what's that?
Y'all should stick together. He likes these guys. Make a great team.
He thinks so.
I know so. Y'all better get out of here while we finish this up. I'll be in touch.
Wait a minute, man. I ain't getting my shit blew out. What happened? Somebody's supposed to rock my shit in there, man.
Yeah.
Somebody's supposed to rock me. Somebody's... That ain't them, man. Actually, who's script I got?
Choose the rubber band stacks, courtesy of my new trap. I'm trying to count it in the coupe, I think I need 2 laps. Looking at the fit, you can tell that I move packs. I booked a lot of bad hoes and knocked down a few rats. Niggas want the mud cause the belt and my shoes match. The vent jet black, and you know that the shoes match. Pull up in the spaceship, the hoes like who that? Them fake chains popular, but we don't do that. We throw 10 carats and 1 charm, 20 tattoos on 1 arm, fit 30 in 1 car, spit 10 in 1 bar. 100 round clips if these bitch niggas want war. Call up the plug, tell them send them I need more. You know I'm all out, we can buy through a drought. I call shots from my couch, girl.